M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey, monkey, monkey. There's gonna be a monkey handler on the show today. I love monkeys. Monkey, monkey, monkey. To celebrate the imminent arrival of a beautiful monkey, we're going to eat all the favorite monkey foods. Monkey, monkey. Peach halves in a can. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Brought to you by Pampa. Trusted quality in food products. Pampa's been around since the 1860s, offering quality food to underprivileged people. Thanks, Pampa, for the donation. How do these monkeys get these cans open? What do you mean you're not coming? No, I gotta have a monkey on my show. The monkey's still coming? Wait, the monkey knows how to drive? Oh my god, the monkey just pulled up to my house. What do I do? Hello? Let's look up some monkey facts. What do we need to do here? A monkey can snap a pit bull's neck in half. Okay? Oh. Well, maybe we just approach the monkey and just be calm. Do not approach a monkey. So we'll stay back then. Do not stay away from a monkey. It will see it as a sign of weakness and attack. I've got some pear halves. Monkeys have been known to go into suicidal, murderous rages upon the sight of canned fruit. You just stay back, monkey. You just stay back. All right? I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this.